Sir Gallen, who is now up to the wars. And although his eyes are crying, we know grief is not the cause. One.